This is Simple Guitar. We're in the Beginning Guitar Superbook, pages 130 and 131. We're going to play Elton John's Candle in the Wind, only four chords, G, E minor, C, and D, and a very simple ballad strum, which is down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, quarter, quarter, eighth, 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 eighth. Just very smooth and simple, and it is complicated with the singing. So if you're practicing the singing, just try to do it like you hear it in your head. Reading the rhythm is actually kind of difficult when you put it together with the strum. So if you do it like you know the song and hear it in your head along with the words, it might be easier. Here we go with two measures of introduction. Two, three, and four, and.
Goodbye, Norma Jean, though I never knew you at all. You had the grace to hold yourself while those around you crawled.
It's also very high.
They crawled out of the
seconding on a G chord.